plane. Commercial pilot Brody Torrance, a former RAF pilot from Scotland, flies Trailblazer Airlines Flight 119, with 14 passengers and 3 cabin crew members from Singapore to Honolulu via Tokyo. Among the passengers is fugitive homicide suspect Louis Gasper, who is accompanied by an RCMP officer en route to Canada. Taking advice from one of his superiors, Brody takes a shortcut across the South China Sea, but the plane is heavily damaged by a storm, and a flight attendant and the RCMP officer are killed during the turbulence. The plane makes an emergency landing on what turns out to be Jolo Island in the Philippines. In New York City, the board of Trailblazer calls Scarsdale, their crisis manager. He dispatches a private military outfit to rescue the passengers, as the authorities are unwilling to send troops into the rebel-controlled island. Brody goes off into the jungle for help, accompanied by Lewis. At an abandoned warehouse, Brody phones his superiors and daughter to tell their location, but is attacked by a rebel whom he subdues. They encounter a site used by the rebels to make ransom videos and race back to the plane, but are beaten to it by rebel leader Datu Junma, who kills a Korean couple who try to escape, and takes the surviving passengers and crew hostage, intending to secure large ransoms from their families. After the group leaves, Brody and Lewis overpower remaining rebels and force them to reveal the location of the lair. Before leaving, Brody leaves a note to inform rescue teams of the situation. At the rebel hideout, Brody and Lewis kill the guards and sneak the passengers and crew onto a bus. Brody decides to stay behind to distract the rebels. As he is about to be executed, the rescue team arrives, inflicting heavy casualties on Junma's men. Back at the plane, Brody and his copilot Samuel Dell manage to fire up the plane and gather everyone inside for takeoff. Scarsdale's group sets up a Barrett M82 counter-materiel rifle for increased firepower, and together with Lewis fight off Junma's men. Lewis chooses to stay behind to distract Junma's forces, and allow Scarsdale's team to board the plane, preventing an attempt by Junma to blow up the plane with an RPG, and later fleeing into the jungle with a bag of money brought by the mercenaries, to pay for the hostages. Despite sustaining a gunshot wound to the leg during the shootout, Brody crushes Junma under the plane's wheels during takeoff.